Now, all of these examples were accessing a live site, but you can also set up port forwarding to allow your mobile device to access a local server on your development machine over USB. Let's take a look. To do this, you want to make sure you have a server running on your local development machine. In this case, I'm going to use Python's simple HTTP server on port 9999. Now, to verify that it is actually working, I'm going to access that on the local machine, and it's working fine. If I want to now access that same page on my mobile device, I need to set up port forwarding. I can go back to the Chrome Inspect page, click on port forwarding, and set up a port forwarding rule. In this case, port 9999 on localhost or IP address 127.0.0.1. I enable port forwarding and click on Done. When I refresh this page, you'll see that port forwarding is now running on port 8080 and 9999. At this point, we're all set up, so let's try it out. I'll open a new tab, navigate to localhost 9999 on the mobile device, and voila, the page is ready to go.